What lesson have I learned? Life is not easy. Of course not. It is never easy. No matter if you have won or what you have achieved, there can always be something that doesn't turn out as you have planned, and it all falls into pieces. Maybe it's just a small setback, but it can also be a world crisis. It may be a simple mistake, or it may be a failure that costs you a lot of what you have worked so hard for. No one is infallible. Remember, no one is infallible. No one is completely safe from bumps, but we all have the same ability to get back on our feet, to look at the situation, to understand its seriousness in all the aspects and yet still keep going forward again. If others have been able, why not you? It's a question that must be engraved into your mind. All power is in your mind. Nothing prevents you from overcoming any situation except yourself and what you have in your mind. Look at the people who are already getting where you want. Do you think it was easy for them? Do you think they got it from the first try? Many of them didn't even make it to the second or third try. They failed, but they learned and they got up. Learned. They learned from every failure, from every mistake, even from every crisis that had nothing to do with their actions or their decisions. They learned something to make the next step a little easier, to make the next attempt successful, to reach higher and higher. If your first instinct is to throw in the towel at the slightest inconvenience, then yes, it is impossible and you are doomed to failure. That failure, you will regret all your life. When you make a mistake, it doesn't mean you're not worth. It means you have things to learn. Get up, learn, triumph. And when it comes to something beyond your control, what are you going to do? Settle? Cry? Complain? The answer is no, of course not. You observe, you listen, you make a plan to survive the storm and to use the wind to your advantage. In short, you learn again. The question that you will have to ask 1,000 times throughout your life and that makes the difference between a loser and a winner, between a victim of circumstances and a fighter capable of winning on any terrain. Do you know what that question is? What lesson can I learn from this?